So in Canada, in our attics, for our attic access hatch, we usually just have a little piece of wood that covers the hole, and we like to insulate it with a ton of foam. This is good, but take a look at this. So coming up to the top of it, we've got a large hole that's been cut out, and it's stained with rodent feces. Yuck.